Alright, we are back in Dyson Sphere program. And last time we just started. So last time we just got blue tech running. And by the looks of it, we're not getting enough. It's still not running at max. So, let's get another one of these. In fact, should be able to just put both of those up on there, like that. Now we should get quite a bit of blue coming out of there now. And did we have, no we didn't. Okay. Let's see, what I was working on. We want to make, we're trying to make these, aren't we? So we need motors. To get those onto those, we need motors. So let's see what we need for motors. We need a lot of stuff. Okay. We need that. How much is in there? Okay. And we need some of these. And we've got quite a bit in there too. Cogs being made. We're not making any cogs. What do they need to be? What do we need for that? Cogs. Plates. Aha. Okay, alright, so, So we need plates for that, and we need plates, and we need
splitter with four directions. It can split the passing cargo or balance the cargo on multiple conveyor belts. The splitting speed depends on the conveyor belt speed. Use the tap key to switch between different styles, and click it to set priorities and filters.
No, that's not how I wanted it. Let's go back. Hang on. Let's go this way. Turn that off. Right. That'll work. It's kind of how I want it. Right, now, let's go. Tech. That's red and blue. Oh, right. We need red, don't we? Yeah, let's get that. And then we can go with that one. Motors. Okay. Well, we'll leave that for now. Doing its stuff. Right. What I'm going to try and do is split this. Now I know I've got conveyor belts somewhere. Surely I've made conveyor belts. Maybe not. Okay, not. What do I need to make conveyor belts? Plates and cogs. All right. We're going to be making cogs soon. Hang on, we've got that coming down here, haven't we? And we've got plates coming off this way too. All right. We'll leave that off there for now. And we'll just move that to there. Alright, so we'll bring it down to here. Yes, we can make red squares now. Now I think red ones we're gonna need, I think it's silicon for that. Let's check. Red cubes need... We need carbon. And... yeah. Need to find some oil. Right, so we can go down here. We need to make some more of that. I'm glad when I actually get my mecha to fly. The early processes in this game make things really slow. Walking around, he's not very quick actually. Is he? Has he got any power? Yeah, yes, but we'll give him some more. Right, so. Need more of these. Making. So what I'm gonna do is gonna come down here. We're gonna fetch this down here. And we're gonna go this way. Actually, I've hardly got any space around here. I was trying to keep this lot, this stuff close together, but I don't have much landmass to work with. Right, let's take this here. And bring this one down here. Actually, we need to find go over there a second, grab some more of this stuff. I need to find a rock. Wow, you're not actually creating. Oh, hang on. Why is that not? Ooh. Okay. Wow. Okay. You've gotta go, and we're gonna move those. One there. For now. I'll figure out my power plants later. Probably just gonna get constantly moved around. Alright, so we've got 6 covered there. And we've got... ...7 covered there. Right, so... Right, I need to bring that. I need to bring those. Why is that not working? Oh, you're full. Okay. Can I make a couple of these? Make 6 of those.
You have unlocked the universe exploration. Now you can click the details display button in the lower right corner of the screen to open real-time distribution details of the ore veins.
Huh. Okay. Oh, I see. Yeah, it's... Ah, right. That's kind of interesting. Right, back to what I was doing. Right, let's get this sorted. Right, I'm going to take this out. And I need this here. Right, so, we're going to have that going in there, and that coming out here. Right, so, filter for, what's coming out of there? Electronics. Right, and then we'll take this one off, delete that. And we'll stick in another one of these here, and we're gonna go like that, and we're gonna filter that for that stuff, I think. And now we'll have Right, so what I'm trying to do is get this going down here. Right, let's get this one coming out of here. Okay, so we're now, what, we've now got no tech being, can't do that yet, we've got no red. Okay, I need coal and those, so we'll get that, we'll be able to get coal. We'll do that one, that one. We'll be getting motors in a minute. Right. So we need coal. We'll get that in a sec. I think there's some over, should be some over here, right? So we're going to pull this through here. No. Ha, that solved it. Stick another one of these in here. We need another couple of those, so let's get four of those made. And we're gonna do that, aren't we?
Receive the ability to fly. Double click the space key to lift off, and then use the arrow keys to control mecha movement. The moving speed will increase by 150% with more energy consumed under flight. Pressing the Alt key can return the mecha to the ground during the flight.
Alright. Yay, we are flying. finally. Right. Okay. So we need charcoal now, don't we? Charcoal. So how's that made? Coal to charcoal. And okay. Can't remember what makes it though. How much has we got? We've got a lot in there, so we could run a line this way. Let's get rid of this first. I can't remember what makes charcoal. Let's have a look. You don't. Okay, you don't. You then? Yes. Okay, so let's get rid of that. Let's make four of those. Right, let's get this going like that, and then coming down here. Right. So
your production compound has reached a certain scale. Now click the statistics panel button at the bottom right corner of the screen to view statistics. It includes the output consumption of each item, electricity data, etc. Use these dynamic data, it can help you to manage your production base.
Yeah, of course it will. Right. And we're going to have this conveyor coming down here. And we'll have a... this... Okay. I'm going to have to fix this power situation. This is driving me nuts. Stick it out there. Right. Okay, so let's grab some of these. Right, so we need coal. So let me grab more coal, and we need 60 of that. We'll leave that running for now. Right, now we've got that going. We should have plenty of these coming down here now, right? Because we've got a ton of that. Hang on. Yeah. We've got a ton of those being made. And that's now full. How well is this coping down here? It's not really getting enough, is it? Have I run out of power? I have. Why aren't you getting enough? Because you're not making enough, and now you're not making enough, and that's empty. That should help. How many more? Oh, it's starting to fill back up again. That's good. Alright, we'll leave that to do its stuff. Hopefully, we won't have to worry about that too much. Now, right, let's go back over here. Oh. Right. Pull this up to here, and we're gonna go that way with it. Right, so, right, we need to make those, but we're also gonna need plates, because we need plates and those. So, if we put a splitter in here, and fed this in like that, and we go this way, we'll go this way, and we'll put out, what is it that we need? We have, let's check. This will make that. Oh, it will also make those. Okay. So, we need, yes. Okay, so, we'll get rid of that one for now. And we'll put in more conveyor going this way. And we're going to put out one of these. Here. Because we're going to have... Okay. Mecha does more watts. Oh, we need steel. Are we actually making that somewhere? Nope. We're still not making that either. Okay. There is so much stuff to make in this game, it's unreal. So what do I need for that? Oh, just plates. Nah. How much have we got coming in here? Now is that going to take that off? It is, isn't it? Yep, it is. Okay. Alright. You know, those things are way too big. I can't do it that way. I'm going to solve that. I need to solve that problem. This is how we're going to solve that problem. Get a splitter. And we'll stick it. Right now, let's see. Can I run a let's run it. Like that, and then we'll have okay one here. On this one, you can have it. No, we can't. Hang on. Right. And this is plates, isn't it? So we're gonna go plates, copy. Alright, so I've got five plates going in there like that. We'll have another, we can like fill this square in with them. That should be good. Right, so so that's going to fill up, right? It should start filling up. Let's see. I need so what makes, let's check. Probably this. Or not. So it's got to be that one then, hasn't it? Let's make four of those. Yeah, we're making plates, aren't we? One, two, plates, steel, yes, okay. Steel girders, even. run out of power. I bet I've run out of power. Yep. Oh, we'll leave that there a minute. I will be back in a sec. So, let's see. Oh yes, we need that, don't we? Okay. Right, now that should... We'll leave that to next iron girders. I'm still recording. No problem. Right. Let's nip over here and grab some coal for fuel for now. Right, we are working on that, aren't we? Right, so this needs we'll put two of these out and we're gonna need power. And we're going to make these, aren't we? Copy, paste. Right, so so if we fetch this way to here, this one to here, this one can come up to here. Actually, Right, we'll leave that running there for now. Snip over here. Flying's going to make this a lot faster now. We should be able to nick some of these out of here. Right. Let's grab that. Right. Now then. Right, so we're currently working for this, aren't we? Motors, that's what we're trying to make. Conveyors, right? What's the conveyors need? Oh. Plates. So we're not making enough of those yet. Well, are we? Are we making enough? I don't think we are, so we're gonna need a couple more of these. Let's make another six of those. What's that? Right. Oil. We're gonna need that. So, conveyor belt down here, conveyor belt, this way I guess. Things are getting tight round here, I tell you. Right, so that's making conveyors. That's good. And over here we should have... We've got our... Whatever they're called. Sorters? Right, so how much is going in there? Enough. Enough for me to be able to grab some when I need them. Right, let's put this here. Okay, so now we've got that. And we can we sneak a? We can. Just picked the wrong one. Stop. No. Stop. That's what I wanted. And let's put in a couple of power lines going in here. So we've got motors going. Right, let's go back to this. So okay. So we're gonna do the speed in a minute, and that'll have got pretty much. Oh, hang on, what's that? Oh, it's red. No, it's okay. You can hear it. I'll go mix them in a minute. Okay. Well, I just walked in there with my feet, my bare feet. Okay. Right. So we're gonna have to work on getting the red cubes. How many have we got here? 22. We'll leave that running. Right. Let's get rid of some of this stuff out of the way. Right, red cube time. Let's see what we need for red cubes. Red cubes we need, and we need that. Okay, and to make that, we need oil. So to make oil, we're gonna need one of these. Oil extractor. So make one of those. In fact, make two of those. So we're gonna have to go and find more than one oil thingy. So we've got one here, which is kind of inconveniently placed. Let's go and have a look around. See if we can find another one. As I run out of power, great. This guy runs out of power real fast. Maybe not. It's charging up. What's that? Stone. Have I absolutely got no power at all? We need to upgrade the mecha. What's that? Stone. Aha. Something I need. Okay. Let's see how. Let's rotate, see if we can get. That'll work. Right. Right, we need these. What do we need to make those? Okay, that's gonna be an issue. Well, we'll just mine the stone for now. That's over here, isn't it? Those iron girders are over that way somewhere. Okay. Really? Why aren't you making more of those? What? Okay. How many of those have we got? Okay, we don't need that many of these. Let's get rid of that. For now. good. Why aren't you getting any? What are you needing? You're needing plates, aren't you? And we are not getting enough plates. Wow, it's not feeding fast enough. Come on, this is ridiculous. Alright, let's get... what do I need for that? Motors. And I need motors to do some research. Come on. Alright, can I actually make motors? I can. Let's make some.